There, maybe that's a little better.
I don't know, dude.
Shoot, blew out. Good tunes, though. I will say that. Dang, I don't know. Controller? Yeah, we'll start with that. Start with controller. Oh. Wait, is this working? I wonder why that doesn't work. Figure out what's going on with that. Alright, main storyline. Alternate quest. Alright, main storyline. Oh, is it all uppercase? Enter body swap mode. Before you begin, would you like to swap the bodies of any character in the main cast? No, you can perform this action at any time. Body swap? Try this game. Or do. Okay. Just do good old. But I think this is gonna be the new playthrough I do. Prototype is garbage. Long ago, the lands were untamed and roamed by legendary adventurers. Okay. Oh, don't skip. All heroes none shone brighter than Shovel Knight and Shield Knight.
Okay.
Their travels together ended at the Tower of Fate when a cursed amulet brought a terrible magic. When Shovel Knight awoke, the tower was sealed and Shield Knight was gone. It's not good. His spirit broke and a grieving Shovel Knight went into a life of solitude. As a farmer? Gotta do what you gotta do. Without champions, the land was seized by a vile power, the Enchantress and her order of no quarter. Okay. Now the tower is unsealed and devastation clears. A new adventure is about to begin. Let's get it. Wait, this needs to be turned down a little more. I feel like it was super loud. Right, so jump. Attack. Okay. Okay, so far so good. Oh yeah, I'm gonna dig it. I'm gonna dig this game. How hard is it, I wonder? It's mouse and keyboard may be easier. I don't know yet. We'll go controller. Ooh, what's this? Okay. Oh, I see what you're supposed to do. Nailed it. Ugh, well, my no-hit playthrough's already botched. Got good music. Secret. Ooh. Bit of music? Okay, okay. I'm gonna have this music stuck in my head. I can already tell. What, did he hit me? Ah. Oh, I screwed up, didn't I? Hang on, can I get him to respawn? I don't know if I can. I think I got far enough this. Oh no. No, 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 quit! Oh my god, rip. Ah! Okay, cool. Might as well get as much loot as possible. Absolutely. That's how it's done right there, I'm telling you. Alright, let me see here. Is this game? I don't feel like this game's very long, actually. Hopefully I can get that one on the way back here. Oh, do I? Good, good, good. Did it, girl. All right. Doing pretty solid. No deaths. Maybe that's what we'll go for, man. Limited death mode. It's almost suicide. Ooh, I forget it knocks you back. It knocks you back. Crap. Oh. That sucked. Alright, okay. I can get my loot back, right? Better. Oh good, you can cancel, okay. So there's a chest back there though, right? Sucks. There's a chest. I'll take it. I don't know, mouse keyboard? Maybe? I don't know yet. That's pretty good sized levels though. I will say that. Black Knight says, I knew you'd show your face sooner or later. Turn back, Shovel Knight. There's nothing here for you anymore. Stand aside, Black Knight. I've no quarrel with you. That Monty Python reference, maybe? I must return to the Tower of Fate. Your time away has dulled your senses, can't you see? This entire valley has been conquered by the Enchantress, and her invincible knights of the Order of No Quarter stand between you and the tower. But none of that matters, because anyone after the Enchantress has to go through me. Steal thy shovel. I'm dead. Oh, quit. Oh. Oh, I should have seen that coming. Let's go, come on. Oh, God. What? All right, I'm almost dead. I'm one hit away. Amazing. What's his move? No! Oh god, I got him to one hit. Okay. At least I know what's coming. Yeah. Come on. Reach was that? Oh wow. Hey, what the? Alright, I'm getting greedy. Here we go. Oh, what the? That reach. Alright, I'm dead again. I'm gonna die again. No! Oh, I haven't played a platformer in a long time. So I apologize for this already. Let me try mouse and keyboard. Mix it up. Oh. Ah. Oh. No chance that time. No chance at all. Does the boss have that much life? Wait, what's going on? What's happening? Catch her. Got you, girl. I got you. Never doubt me. Never doubt a thing. Look up, dude. Look up, dude. Moving on. Moving on. Okay. Okay, we gotta go to the... Okay. Halt the weapons. We have enough to worry about lately without everyone swinging swords around. Oh. It's just not a weapon. It's a shovel. Don't forget, press... Talk to everyone, okay. Cause no trouble, warrior. Oh, is that a rat camel woman? Oh, dear lady. Okay, I don't know my animals. Remember for the order of no quarter, when we weren't afraid to walk around like this. You guys moving quick. Yo, what's up, Daven? Now, those glass checkpoints, you can break them for treasure. But if you do, they stop being checkpoints. Well, probably won't break many of those then. Just cast your line, and then wait for the... and haul them up. Alright, so there's fishing. Get a real weapon. Dude, I'll take you out, man. The guy wouldn't even stand a chance. I remember you. What is that game about? I'm looking to save the realm. The shovel. And try to save, I guess, my girlfriend? Shield Knight? I don't know, I just played like the very first, very first level, so. I'm still figuring out some of it. Hail Traveler, I am but a simple bard, but I have a big problem. Lost all my music sheets, which I got two of those. If you ever find a music sheet, return it to me and I shall, okay. Ooh, you have two. Yeah. The Rival. Black Knight, alright, has fine musical taste, should have studied. Shouldn't, but then I suppose I'd be the one with the run. Okay. Now that I have this music sheet, I can perform it for you at any time. Just ask, wait. So. Which one is it? If you're down, I can play some Fortnite for about an hour or so later on. I might play some. See what time stuff it is right now. I might be down for some Fortnite later. Oh, show. That's a good. That's, man, this guy good music in this game. got a pretty face. You should come visit often. I don't know about that. The goatician. Should I extend my magic or health? Or just eat a tin can? Why not buy a meal ticket and help narrow my options? Wait. Did I buy it? You're a good streamer, you can probably... I don't know if I compare to Ninja. That dude's a beast at the game. I'm okay at Fortnite. I don't know if I'm Ninja though, man. I appreciate that. That means a lot. Wait, what did I just... Oh, okay, I did health. Probably not a bad idea. I'll probably get some health. I don't know, should I increase my life more, even? Oh, no. 4,500 now. Jeez. Not the game, you as a streamer, you're just not known to many people. Dude, I appreciate it either way. I mean, that means a lot. I try to be somewhat entertaining. A new face. Everyone's welcome in here. Ooh! Spectre Knight, if someone could defeat him, I would bestow upon them my greatest treasure. You're freak, lady. Freak. Oh, woe is me, the king of nothing, not to rule. I'm king. Sits on. Pride Morse? Oh, that's an interesting name. Gilded Goon, he'll get his soon. Alright. Let's get going. I'm gonna get to the next level. Let's go. Wait, what's that? There we go. Oh. There was nothing there. Oh, incredible. You really are Shovel Knight. Yeah. So people say. So I've been told. How do I get up there? Okay. Probably need to come back. So I'm assuming there's power-ups and stuff and different things. Alright, Shovel Knight. Many trials await you, don't despair. Alright, let's do it. Door. Okay, I have to go. Oh, there's co-op? Oh, cool. So I'm still trying to debate. Do I want to do mouse, keyboard, or controller? Let me go mouse and keyboard for a bit. I can do the damn. I don't know, I just have better reaction time to that. Oh, he just kills himself. Oh, okay. But I'd have to hit him. Oh, God. Pay attention, me. What the? Jump too far? I'm telling you, man, this music, this is, it's got some jams in it. I don't even want to know what that is. Is that a rat with a helicopter? My God. I'm in trouble. If that's gonna be the case. Oh. Not today. Not today. All right. So who's this wizard guy? I should have just kept swinging. Yeah, it is. It's kind of like a Mario type platformer. I haven't played many platformers, so bear with me. Bear with me on this. I don't know if that guy's real. Oh. Makes sense. That guy's alive. Woohoo! Nailed it! Oh, I screwed up. Okay, hang on. Gotta go back. There we go. Trying to get as much loot as possible. I can buy stuff. I had a good feeling that was gonna happen. Come here. Come on. Come here. Oh. Can't get that. Oh, that sucks. Oh, that sucks so bad. Alright. Oh, really? All the way? Now I get it. So does this respawn real quick? There we go. What? Man, that hurts. What am I doing? Oh, I'm definitely better at Fortnite. Oh, jeez. I'm good at Binding of Isaac too. I feel like this is not that hard, except I keep doing that. Could be the end of Shovel Knight. I'll get it. I'm losing all my money. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh. I'll get it. Oh. Oh, okay. There we go. Now I'm rocking and rolling. In the village or out in the field, I have all the deals. You're not gonna believe what I just found in this chest. Wanna see? Wait. Yes. Flare one for 1,000? Why not? Hold up and press X. Okay. I don't know. Okay. So what the hell am I supposed to get? I didn't even have to go over here. Are you serious? Oh. Well, I think it was worth it. So far. Seemed worth it. Oh, I jumped into it. No. That punk. Knock his head off, and then okay. I got screwed up though, because I can get up that ladder, and I don't think those respawn. Hmm. Do we check? No. Kinda blew it. I didn't think that room through. Well, this guy looks... a nightmare. Oh, did I just run past him? Okay. Getting greedy. Oh, hang on. Can I use one of these? These little guys? Come on. Oh. Oh. Why did that scare me? Oh. I hope there's like a sprint. Something, eventually. Oh, well. Just gonna leave you right up there, punk. Oh, crap, hang on. Okay, I think I just now got back up to where I, like, died a whole bunch, gold-wise. Oh, interesting. Ooh. No! Oh, I blew it. Alright, gotta speedrun that last part. I didn't get that one, oh well. Really didn't pay attention to that chandelier, did I? Oh well. Alright, what do we got? Oh crap. Let's run past. Alright. It's the boss. An interloper's in our midst, be gone. I'm more of an intruder than you are. You aren't even a real king. I don't know, he looks pretty kingly. Oh, but you're mistaken. The enchantress saw me for my fabulously regal self. Now all bow before me. You're not but a decadent dandy. What an insult. Easy. Shovel. Prepare to taste justice. Okay, well, he came swinging. Hmm. Oh, okay, those little things hurt. That's what I had a pretty good feeling of. God dang it. Oh. Alright, so now I know his attacks. I have a feeling that's kinda how it's gonna be like that. Most boss fights. He was super easy. GG. I'm barely broke. Any type of profit on that one. Too, so. Oh yeah, cause no trouble, warrior. Can I go? That's an unfortunate looking maiden. like to look nice on my day off. But you try. Give you that. So how much is this? 4,500? What a free meal ticket. But alright, I'm gonna check this out. So this guy, King Knight reigns no more. Huzzah! Now I can rule Pride more. Hurrah! I can't wait to greet old Plume and Brit and Beak. Probably can't wait to see me. You're welcome. Mona, I like that name. I suppose the peaceful solitude is too much to ask for. Well, as long as I'm stranded here, shall we pass the time with the little game? I'll just need 100 gold first. Nah. No, not yet. I'm not throwing away my gold. Do you see what I just had to go through to get it? No, thanks. Hey, Shovel Knight, I know things are tough, but I don't throw in the trowel. Hello, fish friend. All hail the Trooper King. Never heard of the Trooper King. Half trout and half apple? And I was like, mouthful. He's one of the forest gods here to help these in need. I'm telling the truth. If you ever visit the sacred grotto, hold your chalice aloft and the Trooper King, Trooper King will appear. As it happens, I've been entered to sell truffle chalices to believers. Who would you like one? Why is everything so expensive? Can I show my setup? I think I have an Instagram link down in the bottom, don't I? Shoot. No, I don't. Hang on. Let me see if I can find my Instagram link real quick. I think that's got a picture of my setup on there. Let me see. Yeah, here you go. That's my setup right there. That is definitely, That is definitely, I definitely like green. It's obviously my favorite color. What other games do I play? I play Fortnite a lot, probably being the most. Probably play Shovel Knight all the way through. I'm trying to like find single player RPG games to play in between so I don't like just play Fortnite over and over and over again. Get burned, you know, out super quick. Yeah, I do. I have a few consistent viewers. It's just some of them are in LA, so time's a little off most of the time, but other than that. Wow, that's quite the setup. Well, thank you, man. Appreciate that. Took some time to get, I will say that. Took some time. Hey, blue guy, you wouldn't believe the merchandise I've got for you. Why not have a look? Cast into a pit and wait for a bite. Ooh. Orb of boundless combat potential. Huh. Don't I get to keep these forever? Hold W and press. Okay. Okay, it was a magic item. So, okay, I get to keep it. Thank goodness. I'll go ahead and buy the fishing pole. Yep, I've got a few. Buddy Ox, Cyberkeeper. I've got, I'd say like three or four that show up consistently throughout the day or throughout the stream. How do I get up there? Gotta be a way, right? supposed to start raining again? Who's that guy? Oh. It's on. Oh. Is this like a mini stage or something? Rip. Oh shit. Okay, I gotta be careful. Oh, I was about to say, nah. Yeah, this guy's like really starting to irritate me. I almost dropped the final blow. Wait, there's the troop pond. Let me go back and buy one of those chalices. Can't wait to get like a dash or something. That'll be sweet. I'm doing pretty good. Getting close to being done with the end of the week. Figured I was gonna stream tonight because I have a concert tomorrow, and then I get to, on Friday, I see Avengers Infinity Wars, so. Who has awakened me, mortal? Dost thou need aid? Aid me. I can fill it with the magical liquor. That's pronounced Icor. Wow. How about you, Daylan? How you doing? Choose yours wisely. He feels all health, become invincible, absorb nearby treasure. That's tough. Let's go with the full health, full magic. Alright, commence the ceremony. I'm stuck at home tomorrow because I have to go to the doctor since I have I just get strep throat like very consistently. I think get to the point where if I got it one more time, they're gonna have to remove my tonsils. Now I like don't ever get strep throat. Knock on wood. Dude, this is. That's true. You get to play the whole day at that point. Dude, oh my goodness. A lot going on here. Well, that was a bit much. Alright. Cool beans. Let's not accidentally use it. Spectre Knight. Oh, this is okay. Oh, I have to defeat Jeff. You hate your LA teacher? Yeah, there was only a few teachers, I think, throughout everything. Throughout my entire thing at school that I liked. Just like a handful. How does she give me a bad grade on a project? I wasn't even there for a day, but she gives the other kid who's absent the same day an extension.
Oh, wow, that's... Yeah, that's kind of... kind of crappy. But she absolutely, like, just won't do it. Administrator for a financial company, so definitely stay busy. Oh, I kind of blew it, didn't I? Can I get that guy to respawn? Come on. No, I'm not an accountant. I do, information technology, like, you know, install software, maintain servers, all the behind-the-scenes stuff. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm getting the hell out of there. Oh, dude, I'm gonna die. Yeah, so there's always plenty of stuff to do. That is for sure. But I love my job, so. Ah, what the heck? Lightning. Can't see anything. I thought there was one more jump. What kind of songs do I do? I like a little bit of everything, pretty much. I know that's like, whatever, but man, that was good timing on that. Holy crap. I've been listening to a lot of all my favorite songs. Probably Circus Survive and pretty much anything they do. Another one's going to be Fall of Troy. I like them. Can I fish it? Wait, what was that? How come I didn't get that? Favorite song, though, definitely by far, is Frozen Creek by Circa. I love that song. Love that band. Oh, I don't know if I can... Oh. Oh. Nifty. Interesting. Jumped the wrong way. How about you? What's some of your favorite favorite bands and or songs. I cannot believe I did that. Oh, that's a one. Oh, okay. Wow. That, okay. Noted. Rap, R&B, some Reggaetron. Yeah, I like all that stuff more. Been listening to, oh, goddamn. I can't think of his name. Migos, Lil Uzi, and Vert. I don't know if I've listened to a lot of their stuff. I haven't listened to a lot of rap. I've been listening to Kendrick. Kendrick's been pretty good. But then I feel like everybody listens to Kendrick, so I don't really consider it like, oh, yeah, I listen to Kendrick. What the hell am I doing? I like the new song Freezer. Alright, I'll have to check it out. Dude, I'm getting tilted on this. Jeez. I just need to get to the next freaking checkpoint, please. Please. I don't know why this was all of a sudden, like, so difficult. Suck. I'm out. Oh. Wait, can I? Oh, man. No! Alright, that's fine. Like, I just kept walking. Dude, all the way back? No. At least I'm barely losing money at this point. I'm still trying to figure out if I have, like, mouse and keyboard or controller. I feel like it's meant to be played with controller, right? I don't know. Walk it like I talk it. I think I've heard that one. Wow, this guy's really screwing me. Follow me on Instagram. Yeah, dude, I'll shoot you a follow. I'll shoot you a follow. I don't really use Instagram a whole lot, so. Just saying. Alright, I think I like mouse keyboard better. Before we continue. I can't decide. No, I'll take it. Oh, whoops. Alright, so I'm gonna land on this platform. Oop, there we go. Checkpoint, please checkpoint. You're kidding me. Alright, I'm trying to see if I need to swing out of here. What am I missing here? Oh. Damn. Hang on. I'm trying to see. I don't know where the heck. Oh, whoops. Hey, how's it going, Kelscat? And yes, I do remember you. Gonna be something I'm missing here. Oh, I see. I got it. Oh, God dang. Oh. Oh, come on. I was already doing the down. How you doing, Kelscat? Get cheeky with it, brother. Oh. Let's see what I gotta do, though. I thought you were the frog. Hey, music sheet, sweet. There we go. Oh man, I'm gonna need a heal. Whoa, ghost platform. Oh, that's not good. Hurry, dude. Please. I'm out of here. Oh, checkpoint. Hey. I don't want to go back. Shit. Okay, this is gonna be interesting here. Ooh, what's that? Okay. I'm on it. Jeez! Oh, checkpoint. Man, I'm doing it. Yeah, I feel you. One day at a time. Oh shit, great. This is no place for the living mortal. You shall be summoned when it is your time. And everyone has a time, as we saw with your beloved Shield Knight. Lies! I won't believe such talk from phantoms. Your very existence is a vile deception. Enchantress is just full of surprises. She granted me new life. So that I may take yours. This guy looks intimidating. Hey. Alright. Okay. Oh god. I hit him once. That sucks. And I don't really have... Alright, I need to get that back, please. Oh, shit. Ah! Oh. Okay. Oh, God, there was three. Ah. Oh. Wow, dude. Garbage. Garbage. I'm fucking garbage, man. This is gonna suck. This is not gonna be fun. I remember you telling us about that. I'm telling you, man, it'll turn around. The hell was that? Ah, got greedy. Down. What the hell? Oh, come on, hit him. Got him with two hits there. Really gotta get rid of this guy? Dude, please. Where's my kicker? Oh, I swung! Things always turn up, trust me. Things always turn around. May not seem like it, but they do. Oh shit. Oh, couldn't get away from that one. Couldn't get away from that one. Oh, what? There we go. Got it. Got it. Yeah. There's always people to talk to. You can always just come here and chill. Watch me get frustrated. Be terrible at games. Oh, do I get to catch her? Am I gonna dream? There she is. Alright, where's she at? Where's she at? Dude. Getting wrecked. Oh, no. Oh, I got her. Just barely. Oh, well, who left this treasure chest for me here? A meal ticket. Yes. Get another thing of health, for sure. You can always come laugh at me. That is very true. That happens quite often. Ghost Cat, I'm telling you. We care about you. Yeah, you got two friends right here that care. What? Yes. We found the apparition. I presented this theme to Spectre Knight. He started conducting with that huge scythe. I know I want that scythe. That's very true. Dalen's right. Everybody's got a purpose. Everybody has one. Get another thing of health. You kidding me? Even though the magic is really pretty nice too. Sure, we'll buy one. We'll use it to get it. Oh. Oh, so you buy the meal ticket. That looked disgusting. I would never eat that. No, that's not true. That is not the only reason you're here. Just takes time to find what it is. And like Dalen says, the time is right, the time is right. The greatest treasure. Dance. Oh no. What have I done? What have I started? Nearly 16. When you turn 18, big things, I mean, lots of things change. You're an adult at that point, and you can make your own decisions and get out of, you know, the situation. I can buy one thing of magic, let's do it. Because if I die, well then. Ten? That's how much. Took for a job or something to take. That's true. Any activities that can get you out of the house. Alright, let me check my laundry real quick. We'll be right back. My bad. Okay. I had to move all the laundry and everything over. Alright, let me catch up. Yeah, bullies are... ugh.
You're doing good, right?
That's the best thing you can do, is just try to keep the most positive outlook on life.
Everyone's always good.
No. Dude, well, alright, I'm gonna tell you right now, social media is not gonna help you in any way. Do that kind of stuff. The internet's an evil place. So that's definitely, that's not a great, and I don't know. People are just assholes. They don't mean that, trust me. I can't phase, whatever that is. I'm telling you right now, don't do that. But yeah, I'm sure. I can't phase, I don't know what the hell that is. Plague Knight, Treasure Knight, Mole Knight. I think the rest is gonna be locked up here. Knuckler's Quarry. For Plague Knight. No, they don't mean it. They're people are just assholes. I'm just plain and simple. Oh shit. One of those things where that's just the best way to describe it. People are just they're cruel for no reason, and usually it is because some shit is going on in their life and they gotta take it out on other people. It's pathetic, I know. Oh, what the hell was that? Was insane. Oh wow, that timing. Get out of here. I just slid off. Unbelievable. Oh well, didn't lose much. At least I know not to try to outrun him by jumping. Just get moving. Oh yeah, there's suicide bombers. I forgot about that, dude. No! Quit. Oh wow, didn't mean to. Okay. Okay. Get out of here, dude. Oh, that. Unbelievable. Okay. Waiting for him to come flying by again. I saw that come. Ah! Checkpoint. Yes! I don't get this game. Kelscat, you gotta start trying to have a positive attitude. That's hard. you can just try to wake up every day and think of something that you like about yourself, right? Okay, that's a fucking crazy chicken. Oh no. Oh, okay. Just try to keep your head held high, man. So bad. There we go. Really? All right. Get ready to move on. Oh, that sucked. Oh no! I'm not very self-aware. Didn't even need the life, but whatever. Really, chicken man? Oh no! Getting good at this part. I think that's just gonna be how it is, right? Oh my god. Chicken. There's gotta be one thing. Everybody's got that one thing they like, right? I'm sure you're hilarious, first of all. I'm sure you're a funny guy. What am I doing? Alright, so... Okay, so I'm good here. That goes up. And those. Okay. Come on, checkpoint after this. Soon, please. Oh, I screwed up. I knew it too. Can I get those guys to respawn? Awesome. Whoop. Oh, whoa. I knew it. Yo, what's up, Cyber? Oh man, that was good one, Kels. He walked right into it. Cyber, he walked right into it. That's true, there are people you can talk to. School counselors. Oh my god, what the hell? No, what am I doing? You fool. I think I really screwed up there, huh? How am I supposed to get up there now? Not much to chill. I was working on some math of tier and got a lot of shit done. That's always a good feeling. Wow. It's getting way late. Okay, so I gotta go. Before he blows them all up. You son of a biscuit. No! I hate the knockback. The knockback is my demise every time. Oh. Oh, he made that jump? Slime's got up for days. Okay, how do I want to play this here? Well, not like that. Oh, man. Hang on. Can I get this crazy bird to come over here? Come here, dude. Come here, dude. I need you. Oh. Ooh, yes, turkey. And a checkpoint. Guess they're slightly funny also. I'm with my grandparents now because I told these to be arrested. Oh shit. Who's this crazy flinging? Oh, what the? Dude, you gotta almost be dead, right? Oh, good. Nailed it. Hey, dude, it's going. My night's going. Not too bad, not too bad. Glad you guys are here hanging out. I mean, that's a tough situation, and like, I don't know, because I can't speak from that point of view. I'm telling you right now, man, it will get better. What the hell? It's crazy, son of a... I really need you. Oh my gosh, this guy's going head to head. The old Shovel Knight. Oh my gosh. Oh, there we go. Oop. Oh, what the heck, dude? Oh my gosh. Like in the most awkward spot. Wow. Saw that coming. Wait, Shovel Knight? You want to get Shovel Knight? It's alright so far. I don't know how that didn't hit me. Please tell me this guy's not back, right? Oh my god.
Grow up. God, what? Did they wax the floors here? What happened? Oh my god. You want to get Pokken Tournament? I don't know what that is. Sounds interesting. Only fighting game that's ever interested you? I really don't want to deal with this guy. Please. Please. Game. That move is getting so old, dude. Ah. Oh, what the? Okay, let's not get, like, just demolished by this guy again. Forgot he... Best way to do this. Alright, what am I missing here? God, there's a checkpoint probably right outside this door. I'm just going for it, man. Oh! No way. Ten out of ten. What a wonderful experience. It's a fighting game with Pokemon, and it's 3D. Oh, okay. Yeah, $24 for Shovel Knight right now. And you can get it, yeah, on the Nintendo. Well, I'm not worried about having any money at the end of this, at least. Because I've pretty much lost it all. I need you to bugger off, dude. Okay, so that guy's gotta die. I know, this game's tough. Coming from a guy who never plays platformers, too. Ever. Like my first one in, I don't know, at least 5 years, probably, that I've, like, been playing. Oh. What was that? Okay. No! So... I'm so hyped for the new season of Fortnite. Yeah, I know. 9 days. 9 days. Yep. Season... I think this is 3, right? It's about to end. I think it's going to season 4. I will say, with them having a free-to-play, man, a game... This guy's straight up annihilating me this time. today, buddy. Okay. Going slow. Fuck! No, I timed that. Wait, what? Oh my god. Well, needless to say, won't have much loot at the end of this one. Oh well. God bless. Oh, wow. I've stayed there how many times and not got hit? Oh, 69. Hilarious. Hilarious. I'll get the flow here. If I can just get past this part and not get hit a million freaking times by this dude. Yes. What the hell? My god, it was me. No, you're not stupid. I didn't know there were seasons until it was like, actually season 3 was coming out. And then it was like, oh, that's what they are. For all the games you want to play, I'm like, dang, let me see if I can do a sexy junk rat. What the heck? What? I don't even want to know what that possibly is. Sounds disturbing. Okay, I guess he hit me. Good, getting all that money to lose it. Wow, I had one chance to get that and I blew it. Wait, did I? How you doing? Wait a minute. Yeah, I already knew that was gonna happen. Was this Ninja Gaiden? Oh. I wonder if I can. No, no, that's not what I. No, that's not. No, I was gonna try to just skip all the way up there. That's what I get. I gotta remember, I got some reach. It's actually further than I think. Can I do this again? How did I do this? Ah, I'm gonna try to. What the hell was that? I'm getting just shrecked. Can this guy come down ladders? Okay. He's a better Shovel Knight than me. Oh yeah, get some of those swag hats in the chat, man. You know what we need here? What does that say? PMA?
I don't know what that's from, I'm gonna be honest.
I can get it to where this guy's gonna try to... I need to go straight down. Fine, I will let him hit me. Just don't kill me. Come on, 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 come on. Ah. Fuck you, chicken. Checkpoint, awesome.
I know, it's like, I came out of the side of the screen.
Oh, sure, there he is. There's some more swag ads in the chat. That's what I like.
Hey, leave me alone. Show yourself, Plague Knight. Your trickery will not stop me. Trickery? Hey, the fruits of... I can't do that voice. Researcher, know me your trick.
Oh, God.
Now let's have a lesson, shall we? It will be enlightening.
He's gonna destroy me. Oh, let's hope we get a free hit. Okay. 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 Okay.
No, what the hell? What the hell, dude? Jump!
I'm dead. I'm dead.
It's from Jacksepticeye.
Oh, okay. I don't watch him enough to know exactly all his emotes and stuff. I do like that. That's pretty good, though. Alright, so this is gonna be maybe helpful against this guy. Maybe.
Jumped into that.
Oh god, dude. There's so much stuff to pay attention to.
Wow.
The downswing. Oh man, I thought... Okay. Get that happens. Oh my god. Come on, dude. Wow, there's a lot of junk going on. What the hell?
Oh yeah, baby. There we go. God, you almost destroyed me.
What is gifting a sub? Basically, if you are subscribed to this channel, you can also buy another sub and gift it to somebody else, like a viewer in the channel.
Our custom games are the best.
Oh, custom games on Overwatch. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
I see.
Time to get up, dude.
Alright, so that guy was a pain in the butt. Who's this guy? Guess we'll find out.
North from Pride Moor, west at the fork. Oh bother, I must have passed it already. Is this Rabbit from Winnie the Pooh?
Well met, traveler.
Hoi, maybe you can help me. I think I got lost and I was trying to.
Wait a second, you're the knight with the shovel. One and only, baby.
Indeed, I'm the knight with the shovel who has been menacing the village.
I assure you I've done no such... You gonna use that shovel to bury innocent people? Who is this guy? Got a very low expectation of me. Your reign of terror ends here. What the hell? I just got out of a it's got boomerangs, too. Okay. Alright. Alright, getting a little... Wow. Okay. Grow up, dude. Who throws boomerangs? Wait, can he not turn around? Oh, wait, I'm so confused. Okay. Oh yeah, boomerangs come back, don't they? If I have to beat this guy, this is gonna be interesting. Damn it, I just got all that gold, really? You joking me? Wait, armor outpost. Oh, wait. What is this? Our scouts saw your approach. We know of your quest. This is the armor outpost. The braver. Hold up here. Deep in enemy territory. It's dangerous. Get equipped. Hit this up is just somewhat. Yeah. So for a month. Yeah. Just for that channel. We've gifted two, one for Jack, and one for, that's pretty awesome, dude. Yeah, gifted subs are pretty sweet. I think, are they fairly-ish new? I'm just not in a good mood, I wish someone could cheer me up. Have you heard of the, gastronomer that's starting to cook with bouillon? What? Tried some, but my soup was gold. Man. Jokes. So, what do we got here? A well-tailored... No. Is there a merchant here? Hang on. Nay, for a second. I'm not gonna just give 1,000 gold. Such a charming bird, if only I had the means to. So all these people are just asking me for gold. What happens if you sub other than getting emotes? I'm just an affiliate, so you just get the one, the emote. I haven't set up anything. I mean, I don't think there is really anything, any way that I can set up. But yeah, you get my one emote, dude. Best emote on Twitch. Yes, I do have Discord. Be my queen, whoa. Alright, so what if I give this guy 1,000 gold? I think I just got fucking bamboozled. Damn, I'm 500 gold short from being able to. How do I get up there? Oh my god, if that's actually armor up there, I'm gonna be so triggered right now. I'm gonna be really ticked off if this is like, would you like to upgrade? I could have bought. And now I'm triggered. What have I done? I've made a mistake. Can I, like, go back? Can I save in this game? I guess it just saves, right? I'm assuming when the new season of Fortnite comes out, you'll be playing it a lot. Yeah, oh yeah, dude. You bet. Gotta start that battle pass grind. Alright.
Oh, what the? Wow. This guy's got one move, and it's amazing. That one. Oh, and then he doesn't do it when I expect him to do it. Wow. Endless boomerangs. Amazing. Freaking joke. I can't get back to the village until I beat this guy. Unbelievable. Right? I jumped, dude. Oh my god. Oh wow, I just totally... Please. Please get him. No. Do you have, like, Fortnite and stuff? To play with us, maybe, later? If we play? I'm no villain. We're fighting a common enemy. We are? Why didn't you say so? Wow. I feel like a fool now. Think nothing of it, friend. Knights are strongest when they work together. I want that guy's boomerangs. I could blow through this game if I had that power. Knock him down, Shovel Knight. Yeah, alright, will do, boomerang dude. Yeah, I only get in Discord when I'm playing multiplayer games. I usually like to just keep it to chat interaction when I'm doing stuff like this. I'm still 1,000 gold short. Yep, it's Cyber, he can grab it. He knows what's up, dude. Wait, what the hell? What is this, a speedrun? Where am I going? Oh my god. Oh. No. Okay. I have a feeling it's all set and start, you know. It's really gonna start moving, so just I'm trying to get enough to go get armor upgrade. Oh, did it quit? Oh. Damn. Hey. I don't have song request. Is that still a command? I bet it is, too. Oh, okay, it is auto-saving. I just noticed. Which is good. You have a council. I don't have a council. What's a council? Council or a console? Is there a weapon upgrade? 4,000, I can get that. Hold your attack to unleash a powerful dig up a whole pile in one mighty... slash to spark the ground when you are at full health. I feel like the armor, right? Drop half as much gold when you fall in battle. Oh, that's nice. Sacrifice some protection for a little higher magic limit. Harvest magic from defeated foes. Ooh. Yeah, let's get that. Now I'm a red shell knight. I guess I don't take as much damage, which is nice. Xbox is shit, I can't spell. I can't spell either, Cyber. Who's this guy? Who's this guy? I can't believe this, Baz. Trouble friend, have you lost your way? Bought the best gear and slickest armor, the strongest rope.
Pardon? Are you in need of help? The stuck-up order and no-quarter clowns have no idea what they're messing with? Messing with? Hey, you. Oh, you look like a knight. Shovel Knight, at your service, but I'm not in league, so I heard that if you beat a knight, you get to take their title. Oh, crap, right? Oh, no. Please don't do something you'll regret. I don't want to. The Great Bass Knight, I like the sound of that. Oh, boy. Oh, my God. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. Oh, come on. Let's do this. What is... Hey. Kind of a big dude for a rope, man. Grow up, right? Wow, okay. Super Saiyan? Gotta go. Here the night of streaming. Hey, man. Absolutely. Do you mind typing in chat so I can add you as a friend on Twitch, please? Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. But yeah. There you go. Thanks for stopping by, dude. Never mind, it worked out. Have a good one, Kels. Have a good one, man. Alright, I can beat this guy. For a fact. For sure. Not too great to start. Ugh, fucking grow up, dude. Wow, that actually hurt me, really? Come on, dude. What the hell? This guy's Super Saiyan. Dude, I'm going for it. I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh, can I play some Fortnite soon? Yeah, maybe, dude. Not a Deacon Shovel Knight. But yeah, alright, okay. I might play some Fortnite soon. Let me beat Baz. Beat this guy. Right. Unbelievable. Dude, nice rope. Oh my gosh. Dude. Oh, okay. I jumped again. Dude, not a good run on him this time. Yeah, I don't. Rip when you can't cash out and you're $1 away from being able to. I'll join up for some Fortnite. Alright. Gosh, come on. I'm so bad, man. Alright. And I'm at half health. Really good. Ah.
I jumped.
This is where it's like, I'm dead. You know, 1 HP. These lightning bolts. Alright, I might have to. Alright. Might not have to fight Baz. I might have to go get some more money. Get maybe a charged axe swing. Damn it. What is right there, though? Man, he's on something I want. Yeah, what? Okay, can I spend 1,000 gold? Before I lose all my money. That's the question. Oh yeah, I got music. So I'm at 2,300. How much is a meal ticket? Wait, what did that say? Oh. Man, 6,000 for a meal ticket. So my life is gonna be where it is for a while. Oh, no, 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 no.
Jeez. Rip. Hey. 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 Please stop.
Oh my god, rip. Rip my eyes. This like okay. I'm not a witch. I don't want anything over there. So there is not anything I can buy. Damn. Do 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 do. Wait, what was that? Oh. Dude, I wanna be Baz, man. Okay, unbelievable. He can jump all my shit, really. I hate when he does that. Oh, wait, who's dead? Me or him? Who won? I won! He gave it to me. Yes. Now I'm happy. I finally figured out why my sound for some things were going down. It was a set. Oh, that's weird. Baz, no way. Not even my best moves could phase you. Well, fine. If you can accept defeat like a knight, you'll always have your dignity. Oh, yeah. Red baby. God, this guy's a giant baby. He really is. Now he'll never get in. He's crying. Hey, give me your stuff. Rip you, dude. What was he? Hall of Champions. I'm interested. I'm probably not allowed in, let's be real. Hall of Champions, a living monument to the founders of this great land. Admission for one, that'll be 5,000. Get out of town, dude. Get out of town. What in the world? Alright, the only thing I can think to buy real quick, and then I'll switch over to Fortnite for a little bit. Then I can charge attack. Ooh. Oh. This is kind of like Legend of Zelda. Or Legend of the Zelda. Legend of Zelda. A little bit, too. I'm liking Shovel Knight. I'm gonna warm up for a little, like, just a couple games on solos real quick. And then, yeah, I'm totally down for duos. Or, I guess we're playing squads. Alright. Alright, let me end the stream and restart the stream, though, real quick. That way it cuts off playthrough one so I can upload it. So, yeah, just 1 second, I'll be right back.